So this is something that I'm working on for Sarco for Marlin. The first step is just using layman's terms, the ring finger on the 7th fret, 4th string. I have a capo holding down the 5th fret. And so if I didn't have that, I would put my pinky on the 3rd string, 5th fret. And then in the middle finger on the 6th string, 2nd fret. So it goes. Chord goes. But what we're supposed to be doing is go thumb, middle, index, middle, thumb, middle, index, middle. And we're just supposed to keep doing this over and over again. It's like muscle memory. I fall for you and then I'm done. I get stupid like a funky clown. I don't know they're good lyrics, but I don't know them. Then we go 2 frets down, so it's like this now. And another thing we do is do this, just the middle on the, okay. Actually what we do is, so we do this. And 2 frets down to the 9th. I have a sheet of paper which tells me what I'm supposed to be doing. Which I will look up. Where is my paper? And we will turn this off. We got this, and we have a music stand, which my mom said was reasonably priced, and you are a reasonable price. Yes. So, So we go. Now that we have those chords kind of in our head, so we go F, A minor, B flat, B flat. Okay, so. Thank you. So I'm supposed to play that a lot faster, but hello? Does that sound okay?
Yep.
Like, does that sound like actual music or just...
It sounds like the song, it just doesn't sound like the song very quickly.
Yeah. Take my capo off. And we will play Love Song by The Cure. There we go. That solves the problem. I love you, cactus.
Yes.
You're down me now. Thank you. Passé, French chair is there. I would have very much hurt myself if the chair was not there. Grievous injury, which I sue you for. my mommy.
Yes, that please.
Okay, so, oh Canada. See how my phone does ring?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes that happens, like, it's been happening a lot during my guitar videos, and sometimes I think it's you texting me, so I stop the video, and then I go to the phone, and it's like a YouTube video.
Oh.
And I was like, no, but I stopped playing guitar so I could talk to you. And
it's not even me!
So if you ever text me and I don't reply.
Well, I generally assume you're sleeping.
Okay.
Which is usually true.
CBC Twitter 2015-2016 New Year's Eve. Should I play? Should all acquaintance, I'm so bad at this. Should all acquaintance be forgotten and Tennessee Waltz. Can't explain who? Change for a glass, I need to get myself away from this. place. I hate the song. No, I don't hate the song. It's a good song. It's just playing it every day. No, it's a good song. It's a good song. Punish yourself, man. No.
No.
No. REM, lose my religion. Losing my religion. I'm kind of tired of playing that is, but
you're,
I'm not.
You're allowed to not.
No, I must play it until I'm perfect at it and then I can force people to give me money or something. Elliot Smith, Between the Bars. Version of Between the Bars by Elliot Smith. Thank you. Star Spangled Banner. Am I ever gonna play? Minutes, how happy for me.